I'm just not built for this. I can't be like the rapper who goes around and fucks every night. That's not my thing. But I'm trying to rewire my brain so I can actually have fun for once.
You've been stressed. You've been working so hard.
I know. And tour is just the one time in life where there's no album to hand
in. Yep.
There's no songs to make. I can just be free and live life to the F.
Yep. It's exactly like the time I was up in the air. It was one of those moments.
This has nothing to do with skydiving.
This has everything to do with skydiving, David.
Nothing to
do. No, when you're hurtling toward the earth at 120 miles an hour, you're reaching max velocity. It's incredible. And the chute doesn't open. You start to freak out. But that's when you learn. Mm. You learn, David, when the instructor kisses you on the small of your neck and he says, I'm sorry! Mm-mm. That's when you learn to let go.
I desperately crave a genuine romantic connection. Like, I need to fall in love. That's just who I am.
Well, maybe you shouldn't hook up with your fans anymore.
Maybe you shouldn't. We don't need this for the documentary.